We've been given a gift by all of you here tonight to allow us to do what we love and thank you so very much for allowing us to be ourselves. Thank you. But we can go all the way back to the beginning and think about only a few cities, Baltimore being definitely in the top five. It's interesting because I remember the very first time that we played here. This city, like right out of the gate, opened its arms to us. Treated us like we were part of their family. All of you did. Thank you so much for that. The ones that have been with us from day one. And if you're just finding out about Boomin and what Shinedown is tonight, it is absolutely wonderful to have you this evening. Thank you so, so much. So we want to do a little something different. This part of the show, this entire idea came from our dear friend over here, Mr. Zach Myers. Was that a curtsy or was that a bow? What was that? We ain't in Ireland, what are you doing? Ain't no pot of gold, ain't no rainbow.
I was saying tonight, it's Eric's turn to pick the song, but he's got a guitar on, so I already know what he's going to pick.
45!
What are you, hey, whoa, I don't like talking on microphones. Can you come back with this?
Wade the Power!
So this is the point where Eric Bass plays guitar because he's the most talented person in the band. Give it up for Eric Bass. And he gets to pick, but I know what he's going to pick because he's playing guitar. So
I love playing this song every night when we can play it. Because there's something about being a musician and, you know, and being in a band where there are multiple songwriters and getting to play a song you didn't write and really appreciating it for what it is. And this is one of those songs for me. So I did not write this, but it's probably one of my favorite Shinedown songs. So I'm going to go with Misfits. How about that shit?
Keeps you down.